Welcome to Mark's Motorsports and Farming Channel. Guess what we're doing in today's video, guys? We're getting hay cut. That's right. Hay season 2021 has officially started. And I'm cutting the seeded ground at the home place here. The entire field today, but at least it gets started here. Pretty much get everything open up today and then come back a different day and cut the rest of this field, which that part I will not be able to get on film for you guys, but the raking and baling I should be able to with both what I'm cutting today and what I'll be cutting later. But anyway, with that, I hope you guys enjoyed right along from home as I get the first hay cut of the 2021 season. cutting this entire field today. So today is what I consider more of a test and tune type thing, you know, just to make sure that everything does what it's supposed to do. So far, looks like that's exactly what's happening, which is good. season. Stay tuned for more videos from the 2021 season. Keep making videos along the way whenever I can. This is one of the few times where it works out, I shouldn't say one of a few, but it doesn't always work out for me to have the camera along with me when I'm cutting hay, and especially with this disc buying, because, once I start going up and down, then that requires both hands. For upcoming videos from the 2021 hay season. There will also be some tractor pull videos coming up. So stay tuned for those too, as well. Those of you that are that like watching my motorsports videos. Videos coming up. Be sure to click the like button, and if you haven't already, be sure to click on the subscribe button. And then once you're subscribed, then be sure to click on the bell, and you'll get notified whenever a new video gets posted to the channel. Be sure to follow Mark's Motorsports and Farming channel on Facebook as well. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you later.